Sorry for this, I'm not meant to be hurting myself.